Today, that dream is under attack. We stand here on this historic site where 250 years ago today, George Washington filed his paper on his Independent Expenditures Non-Connected Political Action Committee.